Good morning, everyone. Good morning. How are you? After this vacation, are you all right? Yes, I'm fine. Very good, you all are fine. Very good. Yes, good morning. Good morning. So, let's start your science class. Here we completed those syllabus, right? I'm fine, Kostov. How are you? I'm fine. Okay, let's start your science class. Here we completed this chapter, right? From chapter 1 to chapter 8, right? You already get the syllabus, chapter 1 to chapter 8. So, from those chapter, have you any problem? Have you any questions from this? Is anything that you can't understand or you can't complete though among those exercise or those text part? Okay, Debayon and others, response me. Have you any question or have you any problem? Okay. So, you all read this, right? Very attentively you all read this. Okay, so let's check. I will ask some question today and you have to give me the correct answer, right? You have to give me the correct answer. Adrija, EVS, that is from chapter 1 to my home. From which chapter we completed? We completed up to my home, right? We completed up to my home, the EVS. EVS chapter. EVS syllabus. So, this from first chapter to 8th chapter, my home, this is your term 1 syllabus. Before the vacation, I already told this in your Skype class. Okay. So, let's start. Today, I will ask some questions. So, take your copy book with you. And you have to answer me here also by using your chat box. We should take dash. We should take dash of different parts of our body. We should take dash of different parts of our body. So, Adrija, I just told the EVS syllabus. Just now I told the EVS syllabus. So it's from chapter 1 to my home. From which chapter we completed before vacation. Right? Yes, very good. That is care. That is care. So we should take care of different parts of our body. So we should take care. we should take care of different parts of our body. Very good, Rishi. Rishi, answer me in full sentence. Rishi is very good boy. Very good. Now go to the next questions. Can you see the board full? Our arms, hands, and dash help us to eat. Our arms, hands, and dash help us to eat. Very good, Alokendu. Alokendu also gives the answer in full sentence. Alokendu also a very good boy. Very good. Our hands and fingers help us to eat. Alokendu, what did you write here? Check your sentence. Alokendu, check your sentence. Yes, Rishi and others, our arms, hands and fingers help us to eat. Our arms, hand and fingers help us to eat. Very good. Our arms, hands and fingers help us to eat. Very good, Sridhartri, Shritama. They also give the answer in full sentence. Very good. But Sridhartri, you write here hand spelling. That is wrong. Check this. Hand, H-A-N-D, hand, not H-E-N-D. Sridhartri, check the spelling of hand which you write here in chat box. Very good, Adrija, writing in copy book. So I'm now erasing it. Now go to the question number 3. If your, very good, Alokendu, Auditroshet. Now go to the next question. Question number 3. If your hands are tied behind you, will not be able to dash. So tell me, the answer. Not only hold book is also the correct answer, but don't write anything from your book. Think about it. If your hand tied, behind, so which things you can't do? Is it only hold books? We cannot do a lot of work, right? If our hand tied behind. Yes, Aritro, very good. Not only hold books. In your exercise, there are only one option, but is it only hold books? Yes, we can't do a lots of things. We can't eat, we can't write, we can do our homework. We can't carry anything. We can't draw, we can't paint, we can write, we can't throw ball. Many things, right? Which we can't do? Yes, very good, Debayon, very good. Shubhecha, Sritama, very good, Rishi. So, Very good, Susanna. So I'm writing here every options which you can't write here, and you can write as your exam. You can choose anyone here. Okay. So able to hold, able to carry. We won't able. We will not able to eat. To write, to draw, to fan, many things, right? Many things. Very good. We can't able to throw our balls. So if your hands are tied behind, you will not able to hold books, to carry, to throw balls, to paint, to draw, to fan, to eat food, many things, right? We can't do, we won't do many things, many work. Right? Very good. Very good, Sridharthi. Very good, Parvej. Very good, Shubhetcha. Okay. Now go to the next question. Question number 4. I'm now erasing it. Hope you all understand this, freaks. Now I'm going to question number 4. And that is which. So let's write in your copybook. Dash sense organ tells us that the telephone is ringing. So tell me. Very good, it's yours. Very good. So dash sense organ tells us that the telephone is ringing. So tell me which sense organ tells us the telephone is ringing. Yes, very good, very good. So that is ear. That is ear. So this sense organ tells us that the telephone is ringing. Very good, everyone. Very good. You all gave the correct answer. Now go to the next question. Question number 5. Dash sense organ tells us that milk is hot. Tell me which sense organ tell us that milk is hot. Everyone give me the answer. Very good, Arya. Very good, Shedatri, Rishi, Surya. Very good, Sritama, Anirban, Debayon, Kostav. You all gave the correct answer. Alokendu, check the spelling you write here. That is skip. S-K-I-P. But this is skin. Shaptoshi, check the spelling. Check your spelling. Very good, Adrija. Debayon gave the answer in full sentence. Very good. So that is skin. That is skin. skin, this sense organ helps us to know that milk is hot. And you know the skin is present all over our body, right? All over our body. And we can feel anything by our skin. So this sense organ here in this blank skin sense organ tells us that milk is hot. Very good everyone, you all gave the correct answer. Now go to the next question, question number 6. I'm now erasing this. Living things need food and dash. Living things need food and dash. Tell me the correct answer is. Tell me, I'm waiting for answer of everyone. Everyone give me the answer. Very good. So that is water. Very good. Everyone give the correct answer. Very good. So living things need food and water. Living things need food and water. Very good. Devayan, here you have to write it, living things need food and water, right? Very good. Rishi, Aritro, Ganguly, Aritro said, Alokendu, everyone gave the correct answer. Okay, very good, Shabdoshi. Now go to the next question. Plants cannot dash but are living things. Which things that plants cannot do? But you know plants are also living things, right? As we human and animals, plants, those all are living things because we can grow, we can move, we take breath, we can reproduce and we can feel also. So that's why we are living things. But among those things, plant cannot do one thing. So tell me which is it? Very good, Anirban. Very good, Shubhecha. Parvej, very good. Debayon, Rishi, Sredatri, very good everyone. You all gave the correct answer. So that is move, that is move. So plants cannot move but they are living things. They are living things. Now go to the next question. Very good, Adrija. Go to the next question. Question number 8. We make butter from dash. We make butter from dash. So tell me from which things we make butter. Very good, Rishi, Debayon, Parvej, Anirban, Aritro, Saptarshi, very good. You all gave the correct answer. Very good. Very good. So that is milk. That is milk. So we make butter from milk. Very good, Sritama. And here is your last question. Here is your last question is, our dash should be light. Our dash should be light. Here I am giving you some options. That's dinner, breakfast or lunch. You have to choose the correct one. Which thing should be light? Our dash should be light. And you all give the three options, dinner, breakfast or lunch. Choose the correct one. Very good. Very good everyone. Saptarshi, Aritro, Sritama, Alokendu. Very good. So that is dinner. That is dinner. Our dinner should be light. Our dinner should be light. Very good. So today we completed this fill in the blanks question answer. So have you any problem from this or any questions? Okay. Okay. So read those chapter from chapter 1 to chapter 8. Read those 8 chapter very attentively for your exam. And that's all for today everyone. Have a nice day and bye.